combining like terms, a la Shmoop. You x squared minus 7, take this expression, x squared plus 4, to be your lawfully combined term?
I do.
Algebra Tov! Yeah, well, it's been happening for centuries. Like terms have been combining, creating lives together, producing offspring. Statistics show that 87% of like terms stay combined. But there's an unlucky 13% who aren't able to make it work. In the case of this lucky couple, well, they found each other, but not without some challenges. There was 4y's old flame, for example. Love was in the air, but it simply wasn't meant to be. It seemed as if divine forces were conspiring to keep them apart. Finally, they gave up on their adolescent impulses and moved on. But when 4y met 7y several years later, now she realized that this term was who she was destined to marry and someday have little digits of their own. Well, they had no trouble whatsoever combining, as will become clear should you happen to find the whole family at home some evening. Of course, 4y and 7y are just one successful couple. There are a zillion similar stories of happy unions, all of whom have been busy changing their relationship status on Facebook. Now, there are a couple of liked terms.